Now that is some of the best chicken parmesan I've ever had.
Well, you know, not a lot of people know about this place. It's kind of a hidden gem.
I won't tell.
Amy, can I offer you another box of Merlot?
No, thanks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay.
So what's on this evening's agenda?
Okay. This evening's agenda, I thought that we would catch Flick. And before that, maybe take a few laps around the racetrack, play nine holes.
Sounds ambitious.
But we should probably get going if we're going to catch the movie.
I don't think we're in any shape to be driving.
Don't worry about that, Amy. I've got it all taken care of.
Did you have restricted airflow when you were in the birthing canal? Focus. If they're not at the Stakesmith, where do you think he took her? Think.
I don't know, bro. The car's still here. And I don't think he even has a license.
I am clearly the driver. You were supposed to provide intel. You have not done that.
The invention of the kiss, there have been five kisses that were rated the most passionate, the most pure. This one left them all behind. The end.
This is what we gotta do, okay? Do you see the lamppost in the middle of the parking lot, number 7? Uh-huh. You gotta hit the ball, it's gonna bank off that post. And if you do that, you win a free game.
All the way in the middle of the parking lot?
I'm gonna show you. No more questions.
No way.
No more questions, just examples.
No way.
Yes way. That's it, yes!
Oh my god, that's amazing! You spend too much time up here.
I've paid my dues. But it's your turn. Go ahead. All right, free game. Hit it off then.
My head! Oh, my head!
Where did that come from? Shut up! We're under attack.
This is an 81 Honda! How dare you!
You know, most guys I meet try really hard to impress me. But something different about you.
It's my tongue.
Oh, my.
I know.
No, what I was trying to say is that with you, it's just effortless, easy.
Hmm. What about you? Drop dead gorgeous, totally cool. How does that happen? I'm serious. Most girls that are 9s or 10s, you know, can't even open a door for themselves. They have everything handed to them. Not you. You're different. And you seem to treat everybody the same. It's really nice.
Check this out.
Okay. Holy shit. You have huge ears.
I know, right?
You have huge ears, Amy.
Gosh, I heard it all through grade school. Dumbo, Baby New Year, big ears. Good thing I don't have a complex about it or anything.
I'm sorry. It must have been tough. It must have been tough.
I did go through a lot.
Mm-hmm. So should I whisper when I talk to you? I don't wanna.
Shut up. They're not bionic. No, really, I probably hear even less because of all this hair.
Mm-hmm. Well, I like everything about you. Come on. We have a few more stops on the agenda. All right, after you.
Oh, you should work for the government in a think tank. You call yourself my protege.
I guess I had you pegged all wrong.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, what was your first impression of me?
You were just that guy that has been skating by for the past 10 years. Probably still lives with his mom.
me? No. No, 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 no. I do not live with my mom.
All right. Mm-hmm. Let me ask you. Why are you still a box boy?
There is an answer to that. But.
But what?
Oh. No, it's okay. Sorry, just listen.